Son, the Holy Ghost. Amen. My dearest brethren, we have a beautiful mother. We were born in spiritual life, the life of God, through the hands of Our Lady, together with Our Lord Jesus Christ on the cross and Our Lady on the cross. Because Our Lady, as Second Eve, offered her sufferings, labor, she gave us, together with Our Lord, supernatural life of God. And Our Lord declares on the cross, "Behold, thy mother." So let us see how God wants to honor this Blessed Virgin Mary and giving us as mother. In order to know Our Lady, according to St. Augustine, this suffice to know the Son. And Our Lady is Mother of God. That's enough to know who Our Lady is. God the Father could have given Our Lord Jesus Christ directly, but according to St. Augustine, the world was not worthy to receive Son of God directly. It was only through Our Lady. God the Son has chosen to come to this world only through the Blessed Virgin Mary. Our Lord has given greater glory to God the Father through the coming through Our Lady. If he could have given much glory and honor to God the Father by a great man in the palace of Rome, or the making miracles of the magnificent conversions of miracles after miracles. No, he knew, eternal wisdom knew that he, by submitting himself, obeying 30 years in hidden way, life with Our Lady, gives much greater glory to God the Father, and he did it. God the Holy Ghost has formed Jesus Christ only through the womb of Our Lady, and only Holy Ghost will form Jesus Christ in us, in our souls, only through Our Lady. Our Lady is really the earthly paradise where the second Adam, Our Lord Jesus Christ, was formed. And Our Lord wanted to accomplish the work of redemption only through Our Lady, and together with Our Lady, for the incarnation, for his birth, and for his redemption, and coming on the Holy Ghost, everything was together with Our Lady. And he placed all the merits to Our Lady, and the Holy Ghost designate Our Lady as a sole distributor of all the graces. And we have such a great mother, and she wants to form in us Our Lord Jesus Christ. And if we want to be the true Christian, we have to imitate Our Lord Jesus Christ. We have to accomplish the holy will of God, the Most Holy Trinity. It is to honor and venerate our Blessed Virgin Mary, our mother. My dearest brethren, let us honor Our Lady and love her very much. Father, Son, Holy Ghost.